Madhavi. This is class for first standard children. See here children, this is one of the topic name. What is that? See here, representing numbers on abacus. Okay children, representing numbers on abacus. What is the abacus? Abacus is a tool for counting. Okay children, abacus is a tool for counting. In abacus, we have a two rods. In abacus, you have two rods. That is indicates one rod is one's place and another rod is indicates about the 10th place values. Okay children, this is the abacus. Okay, let's see the how can we represent numbers on abacus. Okay children, listen again. Let's see the how we can represent numbers on this abacus. Okay, so see here. For example, see here, what is this number? 15. Okay, see here, what is this number? 15. First, observe the given number. In 15, you have 1, 10 and 5 ones. Yes or no? See here, in 15, you have 1, 10 and 5 ones. It means 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. Yes or no? So, now we are going to representing these numbers on abacus. Okay? So, see here. In abacus, you have already two rods. That is one of the ones rod and another one is 10 rod. So, as the basis of these two rods, we have to represent these numbers on abacus. Let's see here. How many ones we have here? 5. What is it? 5. So, give the 5 circles in the 1's place. 2, 3, 4, 5. Observe here, this is the 1's rod. Here, you are given 5 bubbles for this 1's place. It means here, you have a 5. Okay? So, see again, here you have 5 ones and in this 1's rod, you are already circled 5 bubbles. Okay? See here, let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means in 1's place you have 5 bubbles. It means here we have 5 ones. Okay children, here you have 5 ones. It means 5. Number 5. So let's see the 10th place. Okay, let's come to the 10th place. In 15, you have only 10. It means 1 10. Okay. Now, let's represent the number 10 on the abacus. Okay? In the abacus rod, we have a two rods, that is 1's rod and 10's rod. In the 10's rod, we have to represent the 110 here. Okay? Here, we have represent the 110. That's why here I am given one bubble only. It means here you have 110. Okay? Here you have 110. So, now consider these bubbles as number. Okay? So, see here, in 10th rod you have only one bubble. It means this is the 10th place value. And here you have only one bubble. It means one bubble means 10s. 10th places. It means this is the 10. Okay? Let's come to the 1's place rod. Okay? In 1's place rod, in abacus 1's place, you have, see how many bubbles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many bubbles are there? 5. 5 means 5 ones. So, let's count these two, both numbers, it means 1's and 10's. 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. What is that? 15. So, see here, the given number is 15. Yes. So, see, observe here once, the given number and our result is same. Okay, children, see again. Representing numbers star. This is the abacus. Okay, children. Now we are going to representing numbers on this abacus. Okay, children. So see here, the given number is 15. In 15, you have 1, 10 and 5 ones. You know about this one. Okay. So now we are going to representing these 15 on this abacus. In tens place, we have taken 1, 10, and ones place we are taken already 5 ones. That is, now we are considered as one single digit. Sorry, now this is considered as number, that is 15. Okay, children, as like this, take another examples. So see here. text book page number 42 and 43. Here you have a some problems about abacus. Okay, children. So let's complete this practice time 3. Okay, children. See here. Here you have to write the number name. Already they are given bubbles. So here just give number here. Okay. It means see here first one. What is that? In tens place there is a number 10. Only it means 1 10. And here 3 ones. It means 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. Here the result is 13. So as like this see here page number 43. See children, page number 43. Here they are given number, but you have to represent this number on abacus. Okay, first one. See here, given number is 11. 11 means in this 11 you have 1 10 and 1 1. It means here you give the. It means here you want to give tens plus 1 bubble and ones plus 1 bubble. It means 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. Okay. So see second one here. The given number is 9. It means this is the single digit number. Okay. In this single, in here you don't have any tens. Here you have only single digit, means only ones. You have here only ones. So in this ones rad you have to write the 9 bubbles only. Okay children, as like this complete this work. It means 42 page and 43 page works. Okay children, I hope you are understood very well about this topic. It means in your fifth topic, representing numbers on abacus. Okay children, so let's complete this textbook work with the help of this video. Okay children, take care, bye.